I'm part of the microscopic group of Matthijs, and in my research group, the main research is dealing with the possibility to test the materials in operando, which means in the environment and also in temperature and so on. So we would like to develop a lot of experiments inside SEM or inside TEM with environment and so on. We perform a digital imaging correlation in order to be able to have more reliable values on the low displacement curves, because it's difficult to have the real contact area, because we are only in two dimensions. We miss one dimension, which is the direction of the electron beam. So we need to have a really, really precise values of the length of the contact area. And with this value, we wanted to have mechanical properties like yield stress and Young modulus of the nanoparticles. So we had a collaboration with Isotron to develop the nano-indentation experiment inside the TEM. Isotron performed a preliminary test to be sure that we can handle the simple holder and the sensors in environment to be sure not to damage the simple holder or the sensor used by the simple holder. So it was very interesting to have a collaboration with Isotron. It can be very interesting because, for example, in the case of alumina, the bulk alumina is alpha alumina, but when we have a powder with nanoparticles with a size below 100 nanometer, this alumina is not alpha alumina. It's a transient alumina, and there are different structures, and we wanted to have the mechanical properties of these nanoparticles, of this kind of structure of alumina.